people. I am back home. It was an amazing trip. I might look very tired because, well, I'm actually not tired. Even though it's been some long days, it's been an amazing trip. I'm going to share some clips with you guys in this video. Butterfly. I am drinking from my Colorado mug. This is the biggest mug you can get. And I got this from a lovely subscriber of mine. Thank you again, my lovely soul sister. I love to receive mugs from where you guys live. It's just, you know, and look at this. You can see the mountains. It's blue, there is stars, the moon. There is, I don't know if it's a deer, whatever it is. It's black inside. You guys know. Oh, what is that little thing? Yeah, so if you want to send me mugs, let me know. I don't have a PR box yet. I am trying to get it, but in Denmark, it's something you have to pay a lot of monetos for. But you guys know I have my Amazon wishlist down below. Plus, I know that you don't have to buy something from the wishlist. You can actually buy other things as well. I don't know exactly how it works, but it's possible. So, yeah. But it is possible to send something to the studio. Just send me a mail. Because I actually do want to have mugs from all over the world. Yeah, so if you want that, let me know. But this one, very dear to me. And I can have a lot of coffee in it. And I'm very grateful to be reunited with you guys. Again, we have a lot of things to catch up on. And I'm going to get started on the Halloween series. Yes? Mm-hmm. I also have this deck because I just wanted to take one card. So you guys see my new bracelet too. It has this believe in yourself. I have had these on when I went to work. On the work trip. It helped me so much. But okay. Yes. So I'm back. It was an amazing trip. So much happened. I can't wait to share some of the memories with you guys. There's going to be a longer vlog on my Patreon. Plus the two vlogs I filmed last time we went to Rømø. They are not on my vlog channel anymore. They are on my Patreon. So they are exclusive. Exclusive? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So before I show you guys anything from the trip. I don't know how bright this is, by the way. I will dig in and find a card. I'm telling you guys, Moon Moon was very happy to see me. She slept next to me all night. Normally she doesn't want to do that because she wants to obviously be outside at night hunting. And even though I've just been gone for, I don't know, one day. Apparently the little kitty Moon missed me. Wow, I just paid attention to eruption of lights. And love. I mean, already here. But let's just see if there's anything else. I will take the book and read up. I didn't pay attention to that. That is actually number 11. But I do feel that we are vibrating high. We are vibrating on this energy of love. We are. And look at this little flower blooming down there. There's so much happening now with our energy because we stepped into the portal. And it's the 12th today, right? So my star mother actually reminded me of this. The energy of us stepping into the portal was active 3 days before the new moon and the Lion's Gate, and 3 days after. Did I say 3 days before? I guess I did. So now we're fully in it. So let's see what is the message from the universe. You can't make this up. Look at these colors. What? And you guys know there's a lot of colors, you know, and that the colors that came out is all blue has a significant meaning, because this is also blue. So throat chakra, we are activating this energy of free speech. Someone made me look up, and obviously the sky is bright. There's a lot of swallows flying up there, a lot actually. The sign, there's no clouds. So there's this energy of freeness. Okay, heaven, that's actually interesting with what I just said. Heaven, and look at all these beings. Ugh, that was a weird thing. There's a lot of beings. 616 with that. Well, that is the card about soulmate coming into our life. Number 7. We have 7, 2, 9, 7, 2, 3. Within nothing, there's everything. Yeah, that's what we are learning. Oh, I love this. And towering, magnificent. A lot of beings again. The blue is combined with the yellow. You can't make this up, people. You cannot make this up. Okay, I just want to take the eruption of light card, number 11. Just read that up a little bit. The quote here is very tiny, so I'm just going to read that to you guys. Life begins with love. To complete itself again, symmetry is born. Your every prayer is a power packet, eruption of light beamed into the divine presence. The wind picked up. We are being rewarded for being brave right now. Listen, through your voice you can heal. Chakra, throat chakra, the blue energy, blue muck. Oh, there's blueness on it. And you know, Colorado is the state where there is a lot of like alien sightings, and the energy is just crazy there, right? So if you're from Colorado, let me know. And if you have been there or experienced something. The oracle holds a message for you. Your words have more power than you may realize, and you have a special ability to heal with words, to bring light where it is needed, to uplift through simple kindness spoken. That is you. That is us. You are this light beam. You are so much connected with the universe, which is interesting because that was one of the tools that I gave you guys with the Lionsgate. I will link it up here. And you being so connected, the light spreads out and heals with the rose that you have in front of you. I did this trick. I did this, you know, putting the rose in front of me a lot on this trip. Yeah. Okay, so let's see, what do I want to read up? The towering magnificence. Let's just take that. See if there's something jumping out. It's very solid numbers. Like we have, is it 70? I always mix up on the numbers sometimes, so sorry if I do. And we have 30. So one number and zero. You are entering the presence of the truly great and sublime divinity. It is without form, yet exists within all forms. It is humbling and yet asks nothing of you. It just is, and when we encounter it, we are moved beyond words, beyond mind, and into realms of the heart that we may never have experienced before. This oracle brings your comfort that your inner path, you're opening up to direct experience of the divine presence. It's happening now, according to divine timing and grace. This is a confirmation that you are connecting with your spiritual guidance more consciously now, and that any sense of self that appears to be falling away from you now is because your divinity has outgrown it and new awareness is taking place. Let's just accept that. That is so freaking beautiful, people. Wow. I can't believe that all the cards we got was blue. The last one I'm going to read up, 11-11 with that, is number 2, and then I'm going to show you guys some tiny clips. The wind moves gently, the wind. Trees, quiet water flows. Life song calls softly. From a point of stillness, a moment, a complete universe is opening up to you. Trust and remain open to the tide of the universal love rushing towards you, swelling within you now. That is the message. I am happy to be back with you guys. And we have a lot of magic coming up now that I am really digging into our Halloween. Siri, I have received a lot of packages for the upcoming Halloween unboxing. Sorry, I still have a lot of things that needs to arrive, but we are getting there. And I'm very excited to show you guys all the magic, and all the links will also be in the video. You guys can buy it if you like. But the next thing you guys are going to see is the clips, tiny clips, I don't know how much, from the trip. And if you want to see more, it will be on Patreon, it will probably also be on my vlog channel. I will see what I do. So with that, I just want to say thank you guys for being a part of this, and I will talk to you guys soon. Remember to like and subscribe. Bye. It's very adorable. Clouds are epic today, people. Oh, okay. Oh my god.
Det er dejligt,
at
solskin
er kraftigt. Ja, exakt.
Skal jeg lige gå herover?
Sådan her.
Yes.
Det er også det, Du skal bare smide vand, du skal dumme sig vand.
Min tær brænder, hvordan kan
man få det? Åh, du må gerne få det igen.
Jeg synes, det er dejligt.
Nej, det er dejligt at være her.
Nå, okay.
Det var ikke en start. De brænder. Prøv at komme ind og stille dig på
gulvet. Åh, maybe.
Det er sjovt. Det går bare lidt længere ind. Så brænder det. Yeah.
Okay.
Ja. Må jeg se, hvad du har fået af ham?
Hey, du må faktisk gerne, hvis du går ned, og så tager den lidt under vand, og så hvis du svømmer hen imod den. Louise, will you? No, no.
Altså det er en branddør, så den skulle fandme gå.
Altså, we can come this way, mm-hmm. But I don't know where it is.
Ej,
så
er det nu. Der er ikke noget touchpad.
No.
Ej,
den vej. Ja, det er også fint. Det er lige så slet.
Okay,
jeg går igennem den anden vej.
Okay.
Må jeg godt prøve at spænde
så? Ja.
Mener
du det? Nå. Oh, of course. Well. Well, it was a good, you know, a good thought. Of course they locked it. Alle drømme blev lige knust.
Åh, der var en god billede.
Se,
det
er smart.
Ja, exakt.
Det her er mig i byen.
Please. 10 tequila shots.
Nej, jeg har faktisk glemt det.
Åh.
Ja,
det
er
Således.
Det er godt drikke det her vand.
Altså
vand,
hvad
er det?
Så rører
det ikke.
Ej, det
lugter heller ikke helt vildt godt.
Mmm.
Yeah, we said it. Right,
Queen.
Det er godt. De er gemt.
Assistent. Jeg ligger og venter på min coach.
Jeg tænker,
at
du skal...
Okay.
Jeg føler, jeg er i gang med en vlog. Åh, måske jeg skulle prøve at slukke vandet.
Jeg tror, Francis kommer med. Så
ringer
han
og fortæller
mig, at du
er
transseksuel.
Jeg har sagt sådan,
at
jeg er forkert.
Jeg
er
så
helt
ærlig
blot.
Filmer den lige nu?
Ja.
Shit. Jeg ser dig ud.
Det er bare
en
helt
lille. Jeg bare står sådan her.
Så skal du have det helt op, og så er det meget bedre.
Så hvad lavede du? Jeg stod i en elevator og havde 50% i tiden.
Hyggeligt.
Den første halvdel var et smule. Ja.
Åh.
Nej, det får vi ikke med alligevel på den her. Jeg ville have løftet den op, hvis den var kommet tættere på.
Ja.
Ja. Super.
Nu kan jeg ikke klare det. Jeg er alt for langt ned.
Yeah, there was a very bloop. Cute job. It's just so cute.
I'm dying.
Han var
da mere sød. Ja, ikke. Jeg skulle da tage min Irish coffee i stedet for. Det, det står lige der ved siden af.
Oh!
Der skal bare en rigtig flødeskum i.
Oh my god, that sounds very damn.
Da skal du bare se.
Ja, men altså, det er adorable.
Jeg havde lige så mange dårlige som gode.
I need one.
Det har været sådan lidt af, hvad man har været
heldigt. Den kom på lidt se, hvor stor skyggen er. Sindssygt. Se. Altså, hvad er du kommer og henter os, hvis det er okay? Ikke? The universe is like, nope. Terrifying at all.
What is actually to experience?
Yeah.
Det er samme små problem hele tiden. Det bliver bare større og større, som ikke bare er mere knaller, men sådan knaller.
Yes.
Yes.
Vas a montarte aquí, yo también.
It can be my bums.
Thank you. Be fine.
See, I wouldn't mind going on a boat like this. Oh, nice. You said there would be a bench and there
with
is
a view. I said a bench view. With a view.
That is a freaking
a
view.
A bench in a beautiful spot.
Wow. And it's even a cute bench. And look at it. Wow. And free coffee.